Hi guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Nathan Triska, but you already know that, right? No? Oh, that's what I thought. If this is your first time seeing my face, make sure you hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, and let's move on with it. So, I was thinking, what video should I film for my beautiful viewers today? And I couldn't come up with anything, so I asked my friend and told her to give me ideas, so she did. Thanks! So, since it's 2018, we are gonna be reacting to songs that turned 10 years old in 2018. Let's do it. So, I have it pulled up on my computer right here. Let's go. That is not what I expected to be on my desktop. Okay, let me just close out of that. But wait, before I get into this video, I need to tell you guys about something really quick. So, here we go! So you're probably wondering how this picture is moving, and it's all because of this little guy, so let me show you. Hi guys, I need to let you know that I partnered with an awesome printer company called LifePrint. LifePrint is a printer that is Bluetooth and can connect to your phone to print off little marvels like this, as you saw, and it's a moving photo. You literally print videos. It's so cool. All you have to do is download the LifePrint app and go to the Hyper Photo section, and you can view your favorite picture moments in video. You can also share your moments with people all around the world, your friends, family, strangers, etc. And it's so cool. And if you want to get one, click the first link in the description down below. This will get you 30 free pieces of little LifePrint paper to use. And you get free shipping if you use the link down below. So, like, you should do it. So check it out and watch your pictures come to life. It's insane. Just click the first link down below and get your LifePrint now. Okay, welcome back from those commercials. Now let's get into the video. So the first song that turns 10 years old this year is Single Ladies by Beyoncé. Oh my gosh, an iconic bop. So yeah, I don't wanna, you know, get flagged, so that's all I can play of that song. Song number two that turns 10 years old is Love Story by Taylor Swift. Oh my gosh, I remember this song. Oh my god, wait, no, she's like the queen of copyright. I just remembered that. Suddenly, we're not doing that song, okay. No way, this is 10 years old, go off. Gosh. What else? What else? What else? Oh, this bop. Oh my gosh. Well, you done me, you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. Cannot wait. I'm yours. Ah! That song spanks so freaking hard. I remember listening to the song in like 7th grade, and I was like in my feels in 7th grade. I was like, oh my gosh, come for my neck. This is so good. Okay, next up. Oh, oh. They were my first, like, ever people that I, like, stand, like, love. They were so good. Bops only. This is literally bop central right now. Okay, the next song that turns 10 years old. What is it? Oh my gosh, this was literally like that joke everyone made that was not funny. I'm literally having like the time of my life right now. That song is literally so good. Okay, Okay! So unfortunately, I know you guys really don't want to click off this video because you're gonna miss my beautiful face. That's not true. I'm so sorry I cracked your screen with this. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like. If you guys bopped your head at least once, sang along, lip sync, did anything, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to click the link down below, first link. Okay, I'll see you guys there. Bye!